Welcome to the Spanish desert. We're at the Aragon circuit, where the latest race in the Moto2 class is about to start. Despite the clouds that are building up overhead, track conditions are good, and the forecasts say that the risk of rain is pretty low. We're moving now to the Moto2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. Riders have taken their place on the starting grid and everything is ready to start the race. Just a few seconds to go and the lights at the Aragon track will signal the start of the race. stars of this exciting race are finishing their final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto2 final ranking.